Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's Haley here. I have a story to tell you guys. Alright, so this is what happened. At the time I almost got killed. I know. It's scary. Anyways, this is the time I almost got killed. It possibly rained. Possibly. Could have happened. Well, I was with one of my friends at her house. And down the road, there was a guy that she told me is a rapist and a killer that had not been caught yet. Oh my god, the decisions I made as I'm not gonna say this girl's name because she's still one of my friends today and I don't wanna get her in trouble. But one day I decided that I wanted to go around the neighborhood on the ATV with her. So I'm driving the four-wheeler. And we pass up the house and the guy's sitting in the chair. And we're just gonna name him Jeff. So Jeff is sitting in the chair. And we pass by him one time, turn back around and pass by him again. This time when we go back, he's standing in the road. Okay, he's standing in the road staring dead at me. He didn't see my friend behind me, I almost just said her name. He did not see my friend behind me, and like on the back of the four-wheeler. So, I said, hey dude, get out of the way, I'm gonna run you over. Of course, it's me bluffing, because I was like 12. So, he said, he just kind of sat there and stared at me. And I was like, oh, okay. And I tried to go around the guy, but he stood in front of me again. And I'm like, okay, what's your problem, dude? What do you want? And he just kind of looks at me and goes, you. And I'm like, why do you need me? He's like, I have something to show you. It's very important. I'm like, I go like this and talk to my friend. I'm like, girl, do you know this man? She goes, Haley, that's the guy. That's the guy. And I'm like, what guy? She's like, that's the guy that rapes people. And I lose it. I'm like, oh my god, are you serious? And she goes, yes. I look at the man and I go, I'm not going with you. And he goes, really? You're not, I'm gonna make you come with me. And I'm like, no you won't. And he gets on the four-wheeler. My friend jumped off the four-wheeler. I was still on it, I didn't get off in time. And he grabbed me. I mean, he full on hugged me. Like, this. He had me like, I'm trying to show it to you, but it's hard. Yeah. He grabbed me like this, I guess you could say. Like, he hugged my body from behind and grabbed me. And I start screaming. I start screaming bloody murder until somebody heard me. Nobody did, though. I was hoping somebody would. Nobody did. My friend's sitting there throwing rocks at the man, throwing pebbles, throwing sticks, anything to get his mind off of me. And I decided, luckily, her dad rode up in his truck. He didn't help much. All he did was beat him with a tool. That's all he did. And the guy was still latched onto me like a leech. He didn't help at all. So, I finally scream, call 911. You know who he calls? He calls the girl's mother. Is that 911, sir? I don't think so. So, when he called his mother, her mother, when her dad called her mother, she goes, what's wrong? And her dad goes, Haley's being attacked. And her mom just goes, what? She's being, call 911, you dipshit. And I'm like, uh-huh, because he had it on speakerphone and I could hear it. I'm like, yeah, call 911. And he finally calls 911. I was halfway through this man's yard and almost into his house when the police finally showed up. Bravo, my friend's dad. And I'm gonna tell you one thing, that was the last time I went to her house. I have been so scared. I said, if you wanna hang out, you're coming to my house. I am not going to your house. Anyways, guys, that's my story for today. I'll post another one. When will I post? Today's Friday. I'll post every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. We'll try with that. Like, every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. We'll see how that goes. If I run out of story, well, let's be honest, I won't run out of stories. Crazy things keep happening to me. Anyways, guys, I just want to let you guys know I love you, and bye! Oh, I forgot to say, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I would really appreciate it. Let's get up to 200 likes on this video, hopefully. No, let's not do 200. Let's get up to 50 likes, because I know I don't have a lot of subscribers right now, but I want 50 likes, please. And if y'all have any suggestions on what I should do next, if I should do another story or another Q&A with you guys, that's fine. I'll do that. But if I don't get any comments, I'm just going to do a story time. That's going to be mainly my YouTube channel. It's going to mainly be story times. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And bye!